and sick and confident. Here are your lovely candidates for GBBD Photoketa 2022 in the swimwear competition.
Thank you.
special awards. First up, we have Miss Mary Kay. Virginia Beauty is this year's Miss Pepsi Cola Bunny. Miss Pepsi Cola Bunny is Beanie Beanie. Beanie Beanie 3.
Beanie Beanie 3 is Maria Yulame Kalamba Aguhayon, sponsored by Pendulum Farm and Recreations Resort. To give the award, may we call on Mary Caberte, the area manager of Pepsi Cola, and Mr. Jason Pateño, the operations manager.
Amárrame a tu espalda, yo me aprieto. No sé si estar contigo es un delito. Hago mil años en prisión. Ya adivinaste el crucigrama. Sabes bien, soy bellaquito y tú eres provocación.
So speaking of other candidates, tonight we have invited a panel of distinguished individuals in their chosen fields and profession to help us choose who will be this evening or this year's Binibini Orquesta. It is my pride and honor, ladies and gentlemen, to present to you the panel of the Board of Judges. Is a member of the House of Icons in London, United Kingdom. He's a young fashion designer who has made creations for local celebrities and international beauty queens, an esthetician and the chief operating officer of Skinbox Aesthetic Center, a singer, model, actor, and beauty content creator. He is the in-house stylist of Mr. International Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm round of applause for Mr. Andre David! Being an events organizer, marketing manager, PR and management consultant to foreign and local companies, and political consultant to both local and national officials. Since she was appointed by President Duterte in 2016 to head the Department of Tourism Region 10, she has strongly been advocating tourism for sustainable development and a champion of the culture and the arts of Northern Mindanao. She has also spearheaded programs that invested in the growth of tourism in the region, inspiring livelihood for its stakeholders and the bloom of the industry for the years to come. A native of Cagayan de Oro City, Northern Mindanao, ladies and gentlemen, the regional director, Mary Elaine May Savanya Onchuan. Is a registered nurse, licensed physician, and now a board-certified dermatologist of the Philippine Dermatological Society, the only medical organization for dermatologists recognized by the Philippine College of Physicians and Philippine Medical Association. She finished her medical degree in Cebu Doctors University, Cebu City in 2016 and completed her three-year residency training in dermatology at the East Avenue Medical Center, Quezon City in 2021. She is an associate member of the International Society of Dermatology and also completed her training in international fellowship in advanced aesthetic science in Seoul, South Korea. She is married to Misamis Occidental 2nd District Representative Congressman Ando Wominal. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the very beautiful Dr. Ruiz Mia Alfaro Wominal. Judge was born in Tabok Sur, Oropeta City. the second child of Felix Berto Padilla Marunog, and Benjensita Palanas Marunog, and is married to attorney Orlando Maliksaka Salatandre Jr. She is Miss Red Cross 1981, Lakambini ng Oroqueta 1981, Miss Misamis Occidental 53rd Anniversary Queen of 1982, Binibining Pilipinas Luzon 1983 during the Binibining Pilipinas Regional Pageants of Regional 9 and 10. The owner of Villa Poblea Mountain Resort in Tolon, Rizal. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome for Mrs. Mona Marunog Salacandre. Woman with a crown on her head, a tourism graduate and an ambassador of agriculture for food security. She is Miss Tourism 2012 Grand Winner. The following year, she won the national search for Miss Silka. An entrepreneur, she owns Sip and Chow Food Express. An active sports enthusiast, she is a triathlete. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Ms. Ara Philippines 2021, and eventually was crowned and made the Philippines proud as she won the title Ms. Ara International 2021, held in Antalya, Turkey. City of Oroqueta, the chairman of the Board of Judges, the beautiful Alexandra Faye de la Rea Garcia. We have a set of criteria for us to use as a criteria of judging for this year's pageant. So they are as follows. Each candidate will be rated 1 to 10, 1 being the lowest and 10 being the highest for the four minor awards, namely, first we have the best in production number, rating 1 to 10 based on mastery, gracefulness, and stage projection. Best in production attire, rating 1 to 10 based on attire to candidates match, voice, carriage, and general beauty. We have the best in swimwear, rating again 1 to 10, best on the attires, candidates match, execution, projection, and general beauty. And then we have the best in evening gown, rating 1 to 10 based on the attire of the candidate's match, voice and carriage, and general beauty. Now when it comes to the elimination round, the selection of the top 5 finalists is beauty of face and charm, 3, voice and grace and carriage, 2, stage projection, 2, wit and intelligence, 3, for a total of 10. And for the final round, after our question and answer portion, we have wit and intelligence 5 points, general beauty 3 points, stage presence 2 points for a total of 10 points. That, ladies and gentlemen, is our criteria for judging for this year's Binibining Oroqueta. So a candidate's journey and a competition. competition is never that simple. They've probably prepared a lot and experienced a lot during their journey. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all witness the behind-the-scenes life of our candidates in Bilibili Marapeta 2022. Let us all watch this.
Sabi nila, di ko raw kaya lang mapapala, wala raw pag-asa. Bukang bibig ng madlay, puro panggagaya. Pero salamat sa lahat ng naniwala.
Naniwala, nawala, lahat ng pangamba. Nagsimula, magmula nung makasama ka. Di ko na kailangan pa ng iba. Halika, may sikreto ako at natin lang.
Sige!
Alam mo ba, di makakaya nang wala ka. Yeah! Walang makakatumba sa ating kahit ano pa mang halaga.
Ako'y nagpapasalamat,
thanks,
sa lahat ng sumabay sa paglalakbay. Kung patungo sa aking pangarap,
hey,
lagi ko kayong tanaw sa paglipa.
Ako'y nagpapasalamat,
thanks,
sa mga naniwala sa aking abilidad. Sa pagkapang ko na banayad,
hey,
tatanawin ko kayo sa aking paglipa.
Salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much. Salamat sa, salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much.
Please lang huwag ka nang umalis, love. Kasi lagi-lagi na kitang namimiss lang. Parang di nagbayad 1-2-3 hanggang peace lang. Dapat paramihin mo ng 6 yung 3 para unlimited.
Ang samahan ng hanggan, kahit pasukulan ng mga karanasan.
Walang di kayang lagpasan.
Kahit pasan ako ay lagi mong pasan.
Minsan may bardagulan,
labing siyang pagwalang. 18 mga kayamanan, yan ang dahilan ng matamis na karanasan.
Kahit pa umulan ng kamalasan, di ko na namalayan kasi lagi ka na riyan, yeah.
Ako'y nagpapasalamat,
thanks,
sa lahat ng sumabay sa paglalakbay. Kung patungo sa aking pangarap,
hey,
lagi ko kayong tanaw sa paglipad.
Ako'y nagpapasalamat,
thanks,
sa mga naniwala sa aking abilidad. Sa pagkapang ko na banayad,
hey,
tatanawin ko kayo sa aking paglipad.
So, salamat sa, salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much. Salamat sa, salamat sa, salamat, thank you very much.
Palagi mga hobya, di ka nagsasawa. SLMT na kuha mo ba, ikaw yung ka?
Palagi mga hobya, di ka nagsasawa. SLMT ng sobra, mahalimang